We want to simplify the given complex fraction. To do this, we'll first find this difference on top, then find the sum on the bottom. And then once we do this, because this fraction bar represents division, we'll write the complex fraction as a division problem. One thing we should be careful about is it might be tempting to try to simplify this 1 over 1 or this fraction over this fraction, but we cannot do this because we cannot simplify across addition or subtraction. Let's first rewrite this and leave some more room horizontally. We're also going to write 1 as a fraction, which would be 1 over 1. So we'd have 1 over 1 minus 3 over the quantity x plus 3, and we'll also put the denominators in parentheses. And then for the bottom, we would have 1 over 1 plus 3 over the quantity x plus 3. So now just looking at the top, notice how x plus 3 would be our common denominator. So we're going to multiply 1 over 1 by the quantity x plus 3 over the quantity x plus 3. Notice now we have a common denominator. Now looking at the bottom, notice that x plus 3 is also the common denominator, so we're also going to multiply 1 over 1 by x plus 3 over the quantity x plus 3. So now that we have common denominators, we can find this difference and find this sum. Again, notice on top the common denominator would be x plus 3. Then the numerator would be the quantity x plus 3 minus 3, which we'll simplify in the next step. And then on the bottom, again, our common denominator is x plus 3. And on top, we would have the quantity x plus 3 plus 3. Now we'll simplify the numerator here and here. Well, x plus 3 minus 3, plus 3 minus 3 would be 0. So the numerator is just x. So we have x over the quantity x plus 3 on top. And then for the bottom, x plus 3 plus 3 would be x plus 6 over the quantity x plus 3. And now again, because this fraction bar represents division, we can write this as a division of two rational expressions. So this is equivalent to x over x plus 3 divided by the fraction on the bottom, which is the quantity x plus 6, divided by the quantity x plus 3. But when dividing by fractions, we normally multiply by the reciprocal instead. So we can write this as x over the quantity x plus 3. First fraction stays the same, and then times the reciprocal, which would be the quantity x plus 3 divided by the quantity x plus 6. Now before we multiply, we want to simplify out common factors between the numerator and denominator that would simplify to 1. So notice that the quantity x plus 3 over the quantity x plus 3 would simplify to 1. And now we can multiply knowing the product is in simplest form. The numerator would just be x, and our denominator is just the quantity x plus 6. Again, we cannot simplify this x over x because we cannot simplify across this addition. This is the simplified form of the given complex fraction. I hope you found this helpful.